can't take the tee off. I remember when they told me I wouldn't be famous. Now my dream and reality simultaneous. And work your own way to the top. If they put you on the pedestal, they could take you off. And there's a higher level than the top. You gotta make more, don't make do with what you got. Yeah, so go and get it in, sunny. Not everybody gets a second chance of getting money. Or even getting lucky. So you gotta feel the hunger in your tummy.
She's a female in a man's world. The guys don't really take her seriously. You know? They don't really think that she's gonna do anything.
If she fails, she'll just be another woman who failed. And people will say, oh, other women haven't done it before. Now here's Catherine Legg. She's not gonna win.
I'm never gonna get the money. Nobody's ever gonna take a chance on me. I've worked my butt off and it's not happening.
Mentally, you can't be tired, and physically, you can't be tired. You have to be able to go the distance at 100%.
Is she ready right now? You know, that remains to be seen.
If you're going to go race with the big boys, then you have to be ready to do that. It's really just the beginning of what she has to learn.
I don't know if I can do this. I honestly don't know whether this is beyond me.
You might as well show up for Long Beach and not get in the car, because you're going to be absolutely useless.
You have to dedicate yourself to it. You have to grit your teeth and fight through the bad times.
I wanted to prove to everybody that I could do this, and I wanted to prove to myself that I could do this.
50 years of motorsport, there's really never been an intensely competitive lady driver.
All I want to do is get out in the car, learn about the car, and show these bastards that I can do it.
Thank you. car style. I live a very, very, very wild lifestyle. Heidi and Audrina, eat your heart out. I used to listen to you, don't wanna bring arms out. I've got so many clothes, I keep some in my aunt's house. Disturbing London, baby, we about to branch out. Soon I'll be the king like Prince Charles. Yeah, and there ain't nobody fresher. Semester to semester, breathing with the freshers. 20 light bulbs around my table and my dresser. CLC compressor, just in case that don't impress her. Say hello to Dexter, say hello to Uncle Presta. Got him gazing at my necklace and my crazy sun protectors. G-Shocks, I got a crazy dumb collection. Haters, I can't fucking hear your reception.